You're the only one that's making sense to me. When I close my eyes, you're the one I see. There's no other way I could ever be without you, babe. Now everything I do is all for loving you. It's not something that we're used to. No other way to say I need you every day. And now I'm gonna change my ways. And it's a part of you I never wanna lose. I'll do anything you want me to. Like any other day, I know I'll find a way.
Joined here with Steve Beaver, coach of Mudgeeraba. Congratulations, mate. Good win by the boys today. Hard fought game, but quality football in the end, and you just came through.
Yeah, great. Sorry, my voice is a bit sore. Great result for us. Obviously, Broadbeach, fantastic team. We had to change a lot of things coming into today. I think we played right decisions, held a little bit deep, tried to counter attack. It seemed to work for us. There was nothing in it for me. I think it could have gone either way. We're just looking to come away with 3 points.
And the boys have been picking up a bit of pace from the slow start of the season and slowly coming along now. A few good wins, a few draws, but you've got to be happy with the way the performance is going and how you're going with the game.
Yeah, I think we just lost first one, which we're just so disorganised. Literally 48 hours before the game, we're rushing around trying to get players registered. So we're always going to be a tough start. There's still a fair way to go. I mean, we're obviously happy with the result today, but there's still a fair way to go before we actually get in playing how we want to play. But what a bonus, what a massive bonus.
And was that the plan today to catch Brody on the counter-attack? You played that really well today. Your midfield grabbed the ball, defence attacked, and then straight to Rob at the front end when young Nathan came and made a difference on the field as well.
Yeah, a great prospect, young Nathan. He's still only young. We've got a lot of work to do with him. He's only been with us for a couple of weeks. But he's keen, he wants to know, he wants to learn things. And with players around him like Robbo, Billings, Alex Morrison, he's going to benefit a lot. I think he's going to be a bit of a star for future year.
Congratulations, mate. Kevin, the good work. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Cheers, buddy. Just joined here with Lee Vernon, coach of Broadbeach. Hard game today, mate. First 20 minutes there, could have had a few goals. And then the other team got into it a bit more. So what do you rate your performance of your boys today?
Yeah, look, the lads showed plenty of ticker. I threw everything out of the last 10 minutes, but if you don't take your chances, you're not going to win games. And even though we've been getting the results this year, we've not been scoring a lot of goals. We just need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal. You know, we had a perfectly good goal before half-time, disallowed. Don't know how you can be offside with a player on the line, but it happens. And, you know, referee was sort of throwing yellow cards out for fun, so made a couple of our players a little bit more fragile. But look, we didn't take our chances. They had two chances and scored both of them and got the 3 points. So we'll learn from that and build.
And did you expect to for Mudgeeraba to come out and play in that counter-attacking football?
Much. I mean, what I didn't expect was the physical nature that they took to the game. I mean, they got away with a bit. Some brutal tackles out there. And, but mate, they got the 3 points, so fair play to them.
And Merrimack next week, mate, sort of like the two top form teams. How do you go in preparing for that one?
Yeah, it's going to be a tough one. We played them in the Cup a couple of weeks ago, and I think we only got the 1-0 result in that game. So again, we've got to work out how we're going to start sticking the ball in the back of the net. We're getting plenty of chances every week after week, but we're just not capitalising.
And midfield, they're still quality. We want Moa and Tommy there. They're still producing and still creating your chances and pushing you forward. Got to be happy how they're playing.
Yeah, look, everyone's working hard. You can't fault the work rate or the ticker of the lads. And as I said, the last 10 minutes we threw everything at them, but just got to work out how to stick the ball in the back of the net.
Growing, mate. Cheers. Thank you.